The Arsenal fans in the Transfer Tavern are expecting the summer window to bring with it a lot of excitement. With Arsene Wenger set to leave, the very foundations of the club are going to have their biggest shake-up in years. It's safe to expect a few major signings, as well as a few major departures, and you'd imagine that a lot will change behind the scenes too. Unfortunately, though, whilst many players are likely to have a different experience under whoever comes in to replace Arsene Wenger, there are a couple of players that may be unaffected. One such player is young Gedion Zelalem, Arsenal's talented young attacker. In truth, it's hard to see any way of him getting into the Arsenal first team, and so perhaps it's time for him to seek an exit this summer. After all, he's already 21 and is yet to have a sniff at gaining a role in the Arsenal first team in the Premier League, and a couple of fairly unproductive loans over the last few years have done little to help his case. Not to mention, Arsenal are blessed with attacking talent, with the likes of Mesut Ozil, Henrik Mkhitaryan and Alex Iwobi unlikely to lose their prominence anytime soon. Unfortunately for him, he's at a point in his career where he needs to make a decision. Unless a new manager comes to the Emirates and immediately signals him out as a star, which is very unlikely, it might be time for him to consider moving on. Arsenal fans, thoughts? Let us know.